All right. Shatterhand. For real this time. So welcome back. Hold on. I'm going to switch this and see if that makes a difference. Makes it easier on my leg and my body. All right. So this is Shatterhand. It's probably a game a lot of people haven't heard of, but we're just going to have a little bit of fun today, and we're going to play it, and I'm not really well-versed in it, but it is a game I've recently discovered that I just want to play, and I want to show as many people as possible. So check out this awesome shit as I miserably get hit by the second guy. If I remember correctly, this is from Nuts and... Oh yeah, right, okay, cool. So yeah, there's pickups. What's interesting about them is you have to get different letters, and then depending on the letter combination you get, you'll get different power-ups. Oh yeah, okay. Ooh yeah. Oh, okay. Don't know what that means. Pardon me. Got it. See what I mean? Like, I'm not very well versed in this, but all at the same time, like, this is such a cool game. It's such a really fun little concept, and once we get past the first level, we'll see. Like, this is pretty awesome, though. So yeah, see? I picked all B's. So now I get that guy. Now, if I were to do, like, ABA or something, or ABB, or BAB, or all A's, all gonna change up the character and power up, so it's pretty fucking sweet. I gotta say, I'm really happy with the BBB. Bigger, better deal, baby. Ow, that fucking hurt me. Ah! Shatterhand! It's gotta be a really good coin jump if it can go over a whole human. Oh. No, no, no. Oh. Hello. Did I find a little secret? I did indeedy. Fuck right off. This is cheap on every account, you know it is. Yeah, I guess that kind of makes up for it, sort of. I can't remember half these power-ups. Ah, shit. That would have been useful. Hold on. What you gonna do with all of them? The answer is nothing now, so too bad. I gotta fight an M. Bison-looking motherfucker. Okay. Where's the power, dude? Ah, crap. Okay, get your butt down here, pal. Aren't I? Ah, there it is. Okay, yeah, I was just saying, like, does that end, or? Okay, there's a strategy to this. I was not following it last level. Or life, I guess. What are you doing up there? That's gonna be a glitch. There we go. See, if I do that every time, we're never gonna win. Second one. Oh, no, just the one. You're being not so greedy. Ah, oh, this guy's butt. Come on, butt, butt. Get your butt, butt down here. Ah, right, duck. Oh, he had me. Shatterhand! Let me pull up the big guns. So yeah, so now I get to choose from 5 areas, which makes me very excited because I've not played a couple of these myself already as it is, so yo-yo. Plus I'm kind of curious to see how this looks. Fucking perfect. Awesome. Awesome. Alright, so from here, very, very quickly going to help these. Because he doesn't love this music. That wasn't helpful at all. Cool. Because that did need to be updated. Awesome. You know what? Let's just do the first one. Get right into that center square. Take that, Richard Dawson. Now I want to know how many times I can punch in the air before I land. Okay, this guy's a jerk. Shit. Just endless bombs dropping on me, I guess. Fucking great, man. That is just fun. Bye! Oh, that was a fucking sword this time. Cool. But now I can't get to that, so fuck it. Or that. That also sucks. Oh no. I brought fist to a gunfight, evidently. Okay, yep. Mm-hmm. Anytime now. That's a really good strategy for this level. Oh, do not. Ah, crap. Okay, well, I didn't mean to do not that much. Triple A? Whoa, that's cool. Also gets me almost shot, so that sucks. Ah, fuck! Wow, this game is a lot harder than I thought it would be. Okay, well, holy shit. Okay. Immediately jump, because this guy's gonna shoot you. Fuck. Is there, like, checkpoints, or am I just gonna die? The luck I'm pulling out of my ass right now! Fuck! That was hell. God damn it. Okay, maybe not that level. Holy shit. Fuck. How many hits was that? Like 7? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 hits. This game is crazy, man. Not asking a lot of me at all. Ooh, duck. Ah. Still ducking, it's still a big bag of dick tips. Four on a dude with that. Oh, jump. Oh boy. Why do I even bother? It dekes me and itself out. I don't know. That means nothing, so I'll tell you what. I'm really bad at this game. I want to be good. Because this has to be a 2-hour stream, and I'm only 15 minutes in, and I've been getting my ass whooped on the first fucking parts of both levels. No! This and was like, okay, cool, I could probably play this. This is hard. It's like really hard. Okay. Don't care. Son of a bitch. Fuck right. Thankfully, it takes 20 hours every time I die. Oh, God. Right, let's just try every level, I guess, at this point. Please be gentle. Okay, besides the fact that there's like fucking four of them on me at one time, it's pretty alright. Oh no, it's a nice level. Okay. Disappear. worth going back for that. Oh my god, what have I done? Can I punch bullets? Is it a waste of money because I don't have any lost health there for once? Fuck right off. Okay. Wow. The best fucking flamethrower thing. Thing is a screen clearer. I love her. BBA is my friend right now. Okay, where's my health? Seriously though. Like, I could go for some health. Pardon me? Two I haven't played, so I'll at least try them, I guess. Holy crap. Maybe I'll, like, do do a bunch of like half hour streams, like 40 minute streams or whatever. So I'll do this one, pop off for like 2 seconds, pop in another NES game and come back or something, because yeah, holy shit. Really wasn't expecting to get my ass rocked like this. I'm sure if I just shut up and play it, I can probably do pretty good. Damn it. Squirt, squirt. Theory, as long as that guy shoot, like, if he just sits there and shoots, I can just punch. Oh my god, okay, I made this game way easier. This game's not that hard. Well, it is, but, like, it isn't. Excuse me. Ooh, don't you dare. Punch you in your baby maker. I just got shot, even though I was just like, hey, this game's gonna be easy, do 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 do. I wanted to see what DVD does. Right, it was the thingy. Which is pretty fucking useful, because that range is instantaneous. Yeah. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Not that useful. I take it back. Oh, no, 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 no. Ooh! Get me out of there. That I'm pressed, like, I'm... Game over? There's no fucking way I'm gonna be able to do this for 2 hours. Don't actually kill me, obviously. Jesus. Yeah, I just want to make that perfectly clear that no one should be killing anybody, no one should be dying, everyone is loved, and I am not in that sad of a mood. It is not like that. Just wanted to make, you know, the, oh my god, this level's hell joke. Okay, can you just sit still so we punch him back the head? Next time I see Lenny, I'm gonna punch him right in the back of the head. Ow. Okay, seriously? Just random fucking boulders? Like, this game is just so evil. Like, I want to enjoy this so much. And then this guy. The all-seeing pursuer. Get bent, my man. They're so sporadic. And there's lag on a cartridge game. Damn it, Nintendo. Oh, now you fucking run away? I can't do it! Bah! So on that note... I have some wrongs. Nobody judge. I have so many fucking wrongs. I try to be all my wrongs. Perfect. Cool. Sure. Pick the first one. It's probably the easiest. Son of a bitch. Damn it. Nice. That went pretty well. Did I find a game where I don't get tortured to death? Oh god, did I find a game where I get tortured to death? Please just blow up, and it's gonna blow up. Now I'm sure if I fall, I die. Kind of sit. Ooh. Exploding spiders. Just when spiders couldn't suck worse. Ah. There. That's how you're supposed to do it, evidently. Shit. Caterpillar? Evil? Caterpillar. Alright, we're on that plane of field, I guess. Yeah, this is more manageable. I'm actually making a progress. Hell, I even got a 1-up. Wowee. Ah, fuck. Oh. Okay. Do not fuck around. Really? I wanted a coin, though. Son of a bitch. That's evil. Fuck. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool. Not cool, man. Hopefully there's unlimited continues, because otherwise this might be really hell for me too. I want to just play a game where it can be fun but somewhat challenging on the NES. Is that too much to ask? And I don't want it to be a goddamn Mario game. Because Mario's fun and all, but just all the time. To be honest, some of the Mario games on the NES are pretty fucking hard too. I ain't going for that. Okay, I know what to do there though. And I know what to do there. Well, not to do, I guess. More like it. Thank you. Okay, game. Be gentle. I'm a bleeder. Disorientating on the eyes. Ah! Oh, hell, just get me out of here. Holy shit, what the hell is happening? Just run, I guess. Just run! Fuck. Pretty much no matter what you do, you're gonna get hit. Holy crap, man. Can I win, please? I like winning, please. Feels really good winning. Yay, I win! Yay, winning! Go me winning! Of ice and stone, you say? Will also act as a rocket pack, Captain O'Hare, allowing you to fly. Password, else. Let's do the red planet next.
Wanda. Doing it.
Okay, cool. You know what? Okay, this is the game we're playing tonight. So, real quick. Sweet, there we go. Oh, two beat this level without jumping in the first fire pit, please. Oh, what? Is that too much to ask? Oh, I did it? Oh, okay, cool, 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 cool. Let's jump over that. Why wouldn't it?
Okay.
Whew. Sorry, I get quiet when I concentrate on those platform parts. Ooh, that was gnarly. Fuck right off. Continue. Come on, don't be like that. Okay, I gotta sit back. I'm like into it right now. Ooh. Found a fun game, found a fun game, found a fun game. Yep. Okay, so evidently I killed myself in this game. So don't do that. Can you prevent it though now? Like, how do I? Oh, fuck right off. Mother. Fucker. Wrong button. There's no time limit. I don't know, I'm rushing. So what am I learning from all this? Nothing. Pardon me. I had to do some running yesterday and asthma caught up to me like a motherfucker. Help me. Okay. Okay. I did it without dying. I don't want to do that without anything, so just push the fucking rock that way and move on. I could have got it. Don't even, okay. Holy fuck, okay. This game stems from the pure hatred of all things that are pure, but cool, cool, cool. Like, how the fuck? The fuck? Okay, I don't know what I just did there, but I did it better than any other time. Just run, you motherfucking... What is this sweet hell? It's like, hey, this game's innocent, sweet, and mercifully difficult. Oh, cripe. 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 Crap. Cripe. Crap. I think I'm giving up on this. Are you kidding me? Hell no. Game over, motherfucking. I'm getting better. Oh, I'm just saying, like, there's no way I was doing that one. I could feel it. Oh man. Okay. Feeling pretty good about this one. Oh, not anymore! God, now I gotta memorize more shit. Oh, Memorize, memorize, memorize! Oh, this is all just guessing. Ah. Oh. Okay. I did it. I made it to the bottom, man. Ooh. Like, far out. Ah. Oh. That is probably the hard spot right there. Just gotta, like, gotta know when to press left and right real fucking fast. Like, yes, I fucking did it! See how fast that fucking smile wiped off my face? Like, did you see that? It was just like... I'm going to die 20,000 times again. Okay. I'm dead, even before I touched it.
Cool.
I like how I really tried really hard just to die at the end. Awesome. Okay, I'm not gonna run that. I'm just gonna fucking be patient with it, I guess. Okay. Not my favorite part, but whatever, I guess. Yep. Okay. Perfect. Fuck. Damp. It's like damn and damp. And bam. Thank you. Nope, fucking shit. Yep. This level's kicking my ass. I'm trying to figure out what's harder, that fucking runway thing or this. Stop hitting that fucking top of that wall. Or entryway, or whatever you want to call it, I guess. No, you fucking boob! I'd really like to make it past this level. I want to see what the other planets look like, please. Actually, I'd like to see what the rest of this world looks like, to be honest. Plus, anybody who ever watches this would love to see me win, right? You want to win, right? Immediate dislikes. Oh, I jumped it. Okay, this looks like hell. And it is. the hell did the Konami code just do to my character? Oh no, hopefully that goes back. Oh no, what did I do? Oh, thank God. Fucking Konami code, man. I love that I can just sit there and go, okay, cool, what do I need to press? Konami code is a blessed thing to memorize in life, in my opinion. It means almost nothing nowadays, but back when, the fun, weird little shit like that you would unlock. Okay. I fucking did it. Ah. Oh, fuck. Okay. Fun. Fun. Or another word that starts with an F-U. Migraine again. Oh, hold on. I thought that gone away for the night. Ooh, nuts to be. Pardon you. Where do you get off yawning like that? Oh, fuck you. Seriously? I am screwed. How the fuck do you get up there? Fucker hurt me, of course. Ah! Just walking towards it. It won't hurt me, it won't hurt me. It's definitely coming towards you, though, buddy. Putty? Putty, buddy? No. No. Fucking floating granola bars are not easy to maneuver. Beat. Oh, shit. Oh, no! We'll get there, I believe. And I did that first hard part with relative ease this time now, so hey, that's a start. And I screwed that up, so that's a start. Game, you don't like me and I don't like you, but I just beat your ass. Oh man, I'm gonna have to listen to the feedback or the playback on that. Cause that hurt like hell just coming out of my ear. Quite a bit of time to play it. I hurt. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, seriously? What the hell am I supposed to do there? Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. The suffrage. Oh my god, okay, I'm an idiot on that one. Thank you. Oh, okay. Damn it! I just want to get past this level, please. Again, I still gotta think about the boss. At least there's a limited continues, and it's always a restart at the beginning of the area. So it's never, like, I'm not mad about any of this. Like, just, you know, progress is nice. Progress is really, really nice. Yeah, so far this has been a fun little treat. I always knew about this game, I just never really got to play it much, because I didn't have access to an NES growing up as a kid, so there's just quite a few games that were never accessible to moi. And now that I'm here, I'm an absolute hoot and a holler. Tell me this is the end of the level. Okay, so what? Oh, I hate this. Oh, I hate this. This is terrible. I should just go work out. Son of a bitch. This is the hardest one yet, without question. Because everything you touch dies. If you're not here in 30 seconds, he dies. If you touch me, he dies. If you ask me any questions that are weird, he dies. Fuck, now I want to watch Escape from New York. Which, never a bad idea, obviously, just goddamn it, slow down. You got new movies you gotta watch yet, buddy. Got it. Okay, got it. This is not so unreasonable. So what did that do? Sides keep getting me killed over and over and over again. Thank you. I don't even care anymore. I don't care. Fuck. Good thing that's not the jump button either. And you're supposed to wait until after. Oh yeah. Stop pressing the wrong button. That is definitely the wrong button. Wrong button. You know what? I do want to see that. Okay, there's nothing up there. No, until you try, right? I'm making this hard for myself. That's what's bugging me more than anything. Ow, fucking toe. Oh, hell no. Hey, I'll take whatever that was. Oh my god, I made it past it. Oh my god, I did whatever it was. What? Okay. This isn't horrible, but it's sure not my favorite level, boss. Fucking A. Awesome. Planet it is. Ah, crud. Should have known it would have been a nice level. And so it begins. Is this seriously that difficult? No! Thank you. So what the fuck am I supposed to do here? Solution. I think I figured it out. Oh yeah, he just circles you like a fucking goddamn fungus. You can't see me, apparently. So why would shooting the enemy work? Now we're talking, like, holy shit, I can get through this. Oops. Wow, okay.
Boo!
I was doing wellish. As in, I didn't die finally, so hey. Damn it. Man, all these levels are hard. What the f- See, I'm like, where's my escape rock?
I need my escape rock.
That sounds like... crack. That's what that sounds like.
Where's my escape rock, bro? Need my escape rock. Give it to me. Yay!
Boop.
Damn. Damn.
Oh, thank God. Hey, look at that wisecracking biz. Son of a fuck!
No.
Yes. Okay, game. No. Right here. Now.
That was so good.
Okay. Potentially. Potentially could beat this level by the end of the stream. Okay, let's see. Yeah, catch that one. And there should be one eventually coming down to the top left. Okay, it's way too high. Whoa. Yeah, okay, now. Right there. I see the pattern in these meteors now. Oh, fuck yeah, I did it. Oh, whoa. Okay, dang. This game is just relentless. Oops. Got it. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. I don't even think this requires shooting anything. Look at that smooth frame rate though, holy shit. We're good, right? This is it. What was I thinking? Thank you.
No, no, no. There's no fucking way I'm gonna end up beating the next level. Barely gonna beat this level by the end of the stream. You gotta immediately duck after you landed. Okay, perfect. Anything else? Have to fucking loop a fire, jump through. Smells like fart. And it ain't me. Excuse me. Didn't do that. Ooh. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and get ready to jump and fucking die again. Will he do it? Is this the turn? Is this the time? Or is he just gonna narrowly miss the fucking platform like he has the last three lives in a row? Only time will tell. Okay. That's gotta be the end of it right there that I killed myself on perfectly. Can do this. Can I do this? Okay, game. Losing my fucking mind. Thank you. Okay, I'm giving it like 5 more tries. If I can't do it, I am calling it a stream. Cause you're... I'm slowly getting worse. Like, I'm not, like, I'm, yeah, no. Oh my god. This is the one. I feel it. I feel it. This is the one. This is totally it. This is totally one. I'm gonna do it on this one. Nope, zone out and don't fucking duck. Moron. Moron. First time I've ever actually even heard about one of those fuckers. Okay, duck. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just getting too ahead of yourself. I'm not giving up. 6 and 4. That's all I gotta remember. Fun stuff now. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stand up, jump. Dumbass! Last 3 tries. Okay. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jump. Jump. Duck. Jump. Duck. I'm sure I get jump. Duck. Jump! No! It was so close. I know it. I can taste this. Better get it done in 2 tries, though. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, jump, jump. Last try. Yeah, I'm gonna start streaming a lot more regularly. I'm gonna make Saturday evenings my definite stream. I'm going to try and do at least 2 streams every weeknight when I have my, when I get off of work. I'm gonna attempt for 2 of those for probably not full 2-hour streams though, just cause I'll get home at 11:30, need to eat something quick, so I'll probably start at midnight, and I don't want to stream until 2 a.m., no offense, so I'll probably do 1.5-hour stream, and that is it on that note. I just want to thank everybody so much for checking out my channel, checking out my YouTube channel, following me on Twitter, following me, just being you. So if you're doing that, awesome. Much appreciated. Until then, have a good one.